Pardon me for asking, but who's that little old man?
What little old man?
That little old man.
Oh, that one, that's my grandfather.
Your grandfather?
Yeah.
That's not your grandfather.
It is, you know.
But I've seen your grandfather, he lives in your house.
Oh, that's my other grandfather, but he's my grandfather as well.
How do you reckon that one out?
Well, everyone's entitled to two, aren't they? And it's my other one.
We know that, but what's he doing here?
Well, my mother thought the trip would do him good.
How's that?
He's nursing a broken heart.
Ah, poor old thing. Hey, mister, are you nursing a broken heart? He's a nice old man, isn't he?
He's very clean.
Hello, grandfather.
Hello.
He can talk then, can he?
Of course he can talk. He's a human being, isn't he?
Well, if he's your grandfather, who knows?
And we're looking after him, are we?
I look after myself.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
He's got you worried, then?
Him? He's a villain, a real mixer, and he cost you a fortune in breach of promise cases.
Get on.
No, straight up.
I am.
Hello, Sheikh.
Hello, Sheikh.
You got on all right, then?
No.
Oh. Well, we're here. Norm will be along in a minute with the tickets.
Hey,
who's the little old man?
It's Paul's grandfather.
Oh, aye, but I thought so.
No, that's his other one.
Oh, that's all right, then.
Clean, though, isn't he?
Oh, aye, he's very clean.
Morning, lads.
Hi, Norm.
Morning, Norm. How's it going?
Oh, thank God you've all got here.
Oh,
now, look, I've had a marvellous idea. Just for once, let's all try to behave like ordinary, respectable citizens.
Let's not cause any trouble, pull any strokes, or do anything I'm going to be sorry for. Especially tomorrow in that television theatre, because...
Are you listening to me, Lennon?
You're a swine, isn't he, George?
You're a swine.
Thanks.
Hey!
Who's that little old man?
Well, who is he?
He belongs to Paul.
Oh, well. I'm going down for a cup of coffee. Anyone coming?
We'll follow you down.
I want me coffee.
Well, you can come with Shake and me if you like.
Look after him. I don't want to find you've lost him.
Don't be cheeky. I'll bind him to me with promises.
Very clean, isn't he? Come ahead, Grandad.
Make up your mind, will you?
Do you mind if we have it open?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, but there are four of us and we'd like it open. That's if it's all the same to you, that is.
It isn't. I travel on this train regularly, twice a week. So I suppose I've some rights.
So have we.
Then we'll have that thing off as well, thank you. But an elementary knowledge of the Railway Act would tell you that I'm perfectly within my rights.
Yeah, but we want to hear it. There's more of us than you. We're a community, a majority vote up the workers and all that stuff.
Then I suggest you take that damn thing into the corridor. Or some other part of the train, where you obviously belong.
Give us a kiss.
Look, mister, we pay for our seats too, you know.
I travel on this train regularly, twice a week.
Knock it off, Paul. You can't win with his sword. After all, it's his train, isn't it, mister?
And don't take that turn with me, young man. I fought the war for your sort.
I bet you saw you won.
I shall call the guard.
Ah, but what? They don't take kindly to insults, you know. Come on, let's go and have some coffee and leave the kennel to Lassie. Hey, mister, can we have our ball back?
Back, mister!
Got ball!
Mister!
Keep going!
We have our ball back!
Hey.
Please, mister! Oh, come on, ball!
You want to watch it?
Well, it's not my fault.
You stick to that story, son.
I can't help it. I'm just taller than you are.
They always say that.
Well, I've got my eye on you.
I'm sorry, Norm. I can't help being taller than you.
Well, don't rub it in. I've a good mind to thump you, Shake.
Hey, if you're going to have a Barney, can I hold your coat?
He started it.
I did, not you did.
Well, what happened?
The old fella said that could he have these pictures, and Norm said no, and all I said was... Well, why not be big about it?
And?
Your grandfather pointed out that Shake was always being taller than me, just to spite me.
I knew it. He started it. I should have known.
You are?
You two have never had an argument in your life. And in 2 minutes flat, he's got you at it. He's a king mixer.
He hates group unity, so he gets everyone at it. Well, I suggest you just give him the photos and have done with it.
Oh, all right, show devil. Here you are.
Hey, Paulie, would you ever sign one of them for us?
Come ahead, Shake.
Hey, look at the talent. Let's give him a pull.
Should I?
Aye, but don't rush. None of your five-bar gate jumps and over sort of stuff.
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. I thought it just sounded distinguished like...
George Harrison, the scars of distinction.
Excuse me, madam. Excuse me. But these young men I'm sitting with wondered if two of us could come over and join you. I'd ask you myself, only I'm shy.
I'm sorry, miss. You mustn't fraternize with me prisoners.
Prisoners?
Convicts in transit. Typical old lads, the lot of them.
You are.
Get out, ladies. Get out while you can.